And the MVP is not KG, it's not Shaq, not Tim Duncan.